here. Have you fully prepared for our examination?
Hopefully you're prepared to lose. So, are we gonna fight? That's the spirit.
We will cordon off a portion of this area for the examination. That will limit potential interference. Now then, do not disappoint us. Come with all your might.
Now, let's get started, inmate.
You needn't hold back, though you will soon realize that you lack the time to even consider that option.
Get ready! Here we go!
Huh? Come!
Who are these kids? Aw, those little costumes there. Look perfect! They're so cute! Can I take them home with... Wait, what?
Let's go!
Oh, for real?
There.
These power levels! Watch out! Those two are monsters!
Persona! Persona users too? Who are these girls?
It's time. Ravage them! I am thou. Prepare yourself.
What's wrong?
I'm used by Persona! Okay.
I appreciate it.
Much obliged! Come! Eat this! Ward off the enemy's attack!
Here goes.
Ward off the enemy's attack!
Persona! This is my other self!
Persona! Persona!
Allow me!
Persona! Attack!
Persona! Impressive.
Persona! There!
Before all...
What? I am thou. There. Persona! Take this!
Persona! Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much! Can I find some?
Let's do this!
Eat this! Skill's pretty good!
Persona!
All right, Queen!
Come!
feel. Are you ready to surrender?
Not that we'd let you.
The purpose of this examination is to ascertain your true power. We will continue until you fall.
Persona!
Take this.
Let's go. All right.
It's not worth now. Make my decision. It's not.
Let's go.
Moment. If there's something about your chance to fulfill my mission. I remember in the dark.
Stepping forward. Persona! How's it going, Justine? Are you getting into this?
Yes. That was quite the warm-up. I may actually be able to enjoy this beyond the scope of our examination.
Ha! Justine never gets into this kind of stuff. Don't let us down, inmate. Eat this!
All right, Queen!
Take this.
It's now or never, and I've got to make it.
Noir, dodge the enemy's attack!
It's time. There.
Fox advancing.
A heartbeat for demon. Persona! Always is the
changeland. I'm giving the balance, but abandoned on razor's edge now. One click on my life is
no holds barred.
One strike just abandoned them. I'm out of
Persona! Vision. Get wrecked!
Thank you.
Woo! Persona! Ha!
Eat this!
Well, all right, Queen!
Here goes.
This is my other self.
Don't ask why I'm ready, but I'm ready to take them down now. The time for a new start.
I'll use my persona.
A river in a dry land. The land is in a long head. When my heart
persona.
Let's go.
Step forward.
to a human? I can't believe this actually happened to us! It's a little strange. Even though I should feel humiliated, I feel refreshed. Like I finally was able to leave something behind. Our sisters are gonna get mad at us. It turns out even the rulers of power can't measure everything. Sisters? Rulers of power? Caroline? What did you just... Hmm? Did I say something weird? Inmate, it seems the time has come for us to fulfill our promise. I will now tell you our embarrassing secret. What? We still have to do that? To be perfectly honest, from time to time, a strange feeling of unease falls over us. It is almost as though we are not ourselves, or that our true selves are in a place far, far away. Huh? We are meant to be leading inmates through rehabilitation, yet we have doubts about our own validity. Could there be anything more humorous than that? Oh, so that's what you meant. Are you not ashamed, Caroline? What did you think I was going to talk about? Perhaps the time you nearly wept from fear when you first witnessed a persona fusion? What? Or about those intimidating poses you had practiced that you're too embarrassed to use on the inmate? Stop! My heart can't take this! After I lost you, albeit for a brief moment, I saw something. It was then that I knew for certain, just as you have your goal of rehabilitation, we too have an objective we must achieve.
Well, we're supposed to act as wardens for our master, right?
Then how do you explain this? It is completely unrelated to that task.
Well,
Inmate, I will now disclose the results of our examination. If I had to describe your current state, I would say you are... he who will save the souls of humanity. To commemorate your victory, I entrust this bookmark to you. If you continue to hold ties with us, we will surely arrive at the truth. That is how I feel.
Ugh. I stay quiet and you just gotta go saddling him with more work. Well, I won't tell our master about this. It'll just be one of our secrets. Wait! Speaking of secrets, you only told him mine! Ugh, this isn't fair.
You would like one from me? Recently, whenever the inmate takes prolonged absences from our chamber, I miss him. According to human standards, directly conveying this emotion may be somewhat uncomfortable, but that is how I feel. Caroline is probably the same way.
I
simply wanted you to know. Oh, you understand this is a secret to be kept between us, yes?
Choose? I mean, if you did, the other would feel bad.
How should I say this? I would not resist you choosing the both of us. Is that strange?
Okay, that's enough of that.
Yes. Any further discussion may interfere with our work.
Things are gonna go back to how they were before. This special inspection was a one-time deal. Though I think we might feel a little differently when we're watching over you from now on. That means we're gonna be stricter than ever. You got that, inmate? That's right. Don't fall behind!
I'll just add this.